I want to say that I thank and praise Meals on Wheels, which brought me and my husband nutrition.
People that have come here to my home and brought meals here are the greatest that I've ever met. I haven't met anybody any more kind and joyful and very, very nice to me.
Muchas gracias por el servicio que ustedes me prestan a mi señora y a mí. Yo estoy encantado de este servicio que nos prestan ustedes. Gracias.
My dad said is you guys are great people and we have a wife and me. We are appreciating what you guys are giving us for all the service. And we are so happy to have you guys.
Wheels on Wheels as a blessing because we think that it really helps people that are unfortunate. So we want to share in just giving them a smile on their face and letting people know how much we love and care about.
I'd also like to express my appreciation, my blessing and thanks for y'all that come every day, the services you provide for me, I think have had a tremendous effect on the improvement of my health. And I'm happy to say my thanks to all you folks, and God bless.
This program has helped me tremendously. I've had two knee replacements. I care for my father. It has made things very difficult. Wheels on Wheels said to me one day that they could help me out, so I'm very thankful.
I have fun here at the CC Cafe. It's not just a place to eat, it's a place where you can regroup with the older generation and the younger generation. There's a lot of things here that are just happy to do.
I stay healthy and I have an active life. I come to see my friends and participate, keep my mind healthy.
Retired, and I volunteer at the cafe to give back to my community.
Make the good food and, you know, it's make me happy.
I enjoy meeting people. I enjoy helping, volunteering.
It's good to be active and it's good to be busy.
I enjoy doing Meals on Wheels because I get to see the same people every Friday in Martinez, and I call them my peeps.
The privilege of partnering with Meals on Wheels Diablo Region as they so compassionately and humanely meet the needs of older adults in Central and East Contra Costa County.
A great pleasure to being able to help people. They call and they're, and I can refer them off to the right person here, so that makes me feel good.
I find it incredibly rewarding to be on the board of directors of Meals on Wheels Diablo Region. Being a senior myself, I really find it easy to identify with the needs of our clientele, and I truly enjoy it. That's why I do it.
Thank you, Meals on Wheels Diablo Region. I've made a friend for life.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And I thank and praise God for all of you. Thank you.